I remember arriving in the United States as an MA student from India more than two decades ago and enrolling in my first seminar course at Texas Christian University with Jackie Byers, a leading scholar in feminist media studies. I can still today recall vividly the thrill of wrestling with the concerns of critical humanities and ethnographic media research in her inspirational course. Although I could not understand fully the impact of Jackie's seminar on my life at the time, I can see now with hindsight that I had stumbled upon my research anchor and intellectual community. Framed by postcolonial and globalization theory and feminist cultural studies, the seeds for my dissertation research at University of Iowa on young Indian women's appetite for British romance novels were actually sown in that very first course. To this day, I feel privileged to work on topics that matter greatly to me as a woman, immigrant, and a bicultural citizen of America. My feminist media scholarship allows me to rise above the gratification of individual empowerment to try to understand the vast historical distance I have traveled from my paternal grandmother, incredibly smart and strong, but not allowed to get a formal education or work outside the home. And she had 11 children. Thanks to progressive thinkers and doers and collective global social movements, I have inherited opportunities that were simply unknown to my brilliant grandmother. Following from this, my research quest has centered on a set of key concerns. How do the media represent the changes in India's status from a third world nation to a rising power? Where do media representations of beauty, femininity, and women's progress fit into the larger trajectory of India's economic transition? More recently, I've also become interested in the Indian diaspora in America. I am now working on a project near and dear to my heart, tracking and studying the growing number of Indian Americans in journalism. My research and teaching are inseparable companions. I teach courses on media globalization, gender, research methods, theory, and pedagogy, where I get to share all kinds of exciting work in these areas and hopefully motivate my own students to find their fulfilling paths like my professor, Jackie Byers, did for me.